What's up, squad? My name is ESO, and welcome back to the channel. In today's Skyrim video, I will be showing you how to acquire the legendary Dragon Priest Mask of Vokan, as well as all the treasure chest locations in Highgate Ruins. So just so you know, guys, the Dragon Priest Mask of Vokan is enchanted to reduce the magicka cost by 20% when you're casting either conjuration spells, illusion spells, and also your alteration spells. Now, depending on your character build, this can be pretty damn useful because these three schools of magic usually take up quite a lot of magicka to cast, so reducing it by 20% is pretty ideal. The mask itself looks awesome because it's blue, and it also counts as heavy armor. It has an armor rating of 23. But now, let me actually show you where to acquire this mask, guys. You're going to need to come over here on the map, southeast from Solitude to Highgate Ruins. And let me tell you now, this is a pretty cool dungeon. It's got puzzles and banter. That's all we need. What's this? ESO's face in a video? When he's not streaming? What's going on? This is madness! Take a look over here, guys. It's the Sea of Ghosts, and then over here, we have this incredible view of Solitude in the snow. And then just here, we have Highgate Ruins. Pretty interesting location. I don't have Lydia with me today, and there is a reason for that, because we are about to replace her. Let us go and meet our new friend. Now, the first thing you might observe about this location is there are actually Draugr outside, and these Draugr are dead. So it makes you think, why are these Draugr outside and why are they dead? Let's go inside and see if we can figure this out. More dead Draugr. No sign. And I can hear somebody's voice up ahead. It looks like a mage. Let's take her out.
Hey, be careful.
Oh, sounds like a friendly mage. Her name is Anska. Hello? Oh!
I...
Well, this is awkward. Oh, the arrow disappeared there.
Yeah?
Yeah? Who are you?
I'm Anska. Are you here to help?
I actually pronounced her name right. I'm so proud of myself. Anska. Help with what?
I've finally located Vokan's crypt. The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here. Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's in here.
She's literally glowing with excitement. What scroll are you talking about?
It's probably meaningless to you, but according to family legend, it links our bloodline back to Iskramor himself.
What kind of help do you need then?
If Vokun is as powerful as I think, I may need a little help dealing with him.
Vokun. I thought his name was Vokan. Vokan. What's in it for me then?
You can have anything, except the scroll, of course.
I guess I'll help you.
Great. With the two of us, this should be easy.
I don't know. You don't really look like you're equipped to deal with anything, if I'm honest. I don't know how much help you're going to give me, but we'll see. Oh, hello there. He was just waiting for me to come around that corner.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, why did she say, hey, watch it, when I killed... We're meant to be killing the Draugr, you dumb broad. Now, someone can see me. It's probably Anska. I don't think she's actually your follower. Like, she doesn't actually do what a follower does. Usually if you go into sneak mode, they'll go into sneak mode as well. This almost looks like some kind of sacrificing area. Like the Draugr maybe gets sacrificed here and there'd be, or there wouldn't be Draugr, but it would be like an offering to the Dragon Priest, Vokan. I can hear another Draugr. I can't see him, so I'm going to sneak up here carefully, and hopefully I won't be given away by this dumb idiot behind me. Oh Jesus, what the hell was that? Is she a fire mage? Oh my god, she is. Look at her. She's a complete savage. Oh my, where the hell did he go? He just vanished. Look, she's an absolute boss. Lydia has been replaced. Oh my goodness me. Let's see if we can help her out here. Finish off this Draugr. I want to get the last hit. Oh, that's a beautiful kill cam. Right in the buttocks. So, Anska, you didn't tell me that you were a crazy-ass mage. Jesus. So, this looks like where the Dragon Priest would, like, stand when he was, like, looking over all his Dragon Priest cultists. There's actually a greater soul gem here. And I'm guessing they would give offerings on this table, which you can see, like, outside up there. And actually, it looks like there's an offering box here, which I kind of noticed earlier. I feel like it might be trapped, but I can't see any traps near it. So no, it's not trapped at all. But if we come up here, I do believe there's actually another hidden chest. If we come round here to the left. Yeah, you can see there's a chest just at the end here. So let's grab this as well. Draft of Resist Cold. Well, I don't need that at all. Maybe Anska does. She looks a little bit chilly in her woolly clothing. Look at her. She's got her arms out. Foolish girl. Let's proceed onwards. Oh, there are some spike holes here. I can't see any pressure plates, though. So I'm just going to ignore it. Oh, hello there. Don't mind me. Look, he's looking at Anska, but he can't even see me with my sneak skills. Too damn high. She's an absolute boss. Like, I'd rather you didn't sit there and tank them. But she's just blowing the crap out of them with her fire magic. Look at her, you savage Anska. She's so much better than Lydia so far.
That's the last of them.
She actually kills things, whereas Lydia just acts like a wolf. Anska is a wall and a fire mage boss. Healing potion and fire salts. Anska will want these. Maybe I should give them to her. There's also a coin purse here, so make sure you grab that. And there's a soul gem, which is meant to be in here usually, but probably got blown out when Anska was blowing the crap out of those Draga. Also some frost salts here and more fire salts. Oh, that's a rock warbler egg. Let's go into the next area here, guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. I forgot about that. There's a pressure pad just here. Stand there for me. Oh, we can ask her about Voken.
Some old priest buried here long ago. I've been searching for his tomb for a few years now.
I don't think he was just some old priest, but all right. Stand here for me, because I just want to demonstrate something. We can't give her commands, but we can do this. Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh, I thought I killed her! I was like, oh god. No, don't crawl onto the pressure plate, you idiot! Come on then. Let's go onwards and outwards. Aha! It looks like some kind of puzzle. So there's three symbols, and one of them's missing there. So I guess this puzzle here, we'll need to do it to open this gate.
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle. We'll have to figure out the correct order to flip them.
Yeah, I literally just said that, man. Come on. Pay attention. Keep up. I want to say there's four pieces here, so I'm guessing it's the same combination. That side's just missing the fox. So basically, it's going to be eagle, because that's the first one, and then says whale, fox, snake. So whale, and then where's the fox? The fox, okay, here it is. Fox, and then snake. So here we go, snaky, snaky. And that should open, yeah, there we go, that was easy. I like that puzzle, it wasn't too easy, I guess, but it wasn't, you know, like, you had to think a little bit about it. You had to look for where the combination was to actually do it. It wasn't the best puzzle in Skyrim, though, not by far. A lot of the puzzles in this game are relatively easy. Which kind of, why does she always say, hey, watch it, or hey, be careful, when you, like, kill the enemy? It's really weird. I think it's just like a bug in her dialogue. Unfortunately, she's only a temporary follower for this dungeon, but she's so cool, man. She uses the fireball spell, and I think, like, ice spikes now and again as well. By the way, guys, you can always tell... Oh, shit, I forgot about this guy. Oh, look, another kill cam. Just some weakling Draga. Look at it. Just standing there helpless. They usually have garnets on them, which is pretty good. He doesn't. You can always tell when they're a Draugr though, because their body's just so much lighter. And, you know, it's a skeleton, and it's obvious that which one is going to jump out and try and kill you. So make sure you always look out for that so you can sneak attack them. Oh, I can see you there, Pressure Pad. And I can see you there, Mr. Draugr. Oh, I got the kill cam. See if we can kill him with these spikes. If he comes over here. So I'll activate that. He is getting poisoned, but the damage that does is just like mediocre. There is a oh shit! Anska, man, you fucking wanted that kill, didn't you? Look at her. Look at this really weird sexual pose she's doing. What is going on? I'm gonna activate this trap. See if it hits her. I think she's standing on it. She doesn't care, man. She's too hardcore for that. Let's get some more healing potions here. Potion of the Night. I do believe that increases your block skill. Hello, mister. Get wrecked, good sir. Anska is not really doing much work at the moment. We're kind of killing everything. There's another chest here. Watch out for this trap, though, because... Fuck! I actually got hit by that. I didn't look like I was going to get hit, but oh well. Lots of iron spikes come out of that wall, so do take care. Is she still back there? Oh, there she is. What are you doing, you idiot? Come through.
What are you doing?
Oh, Jesus. Is that why you weren't following me? Because there was an enemy behind us. Okay, will you follow now? Yeah, okay. Now she's following. Had some technical difficulty there with Anska knowing where she was going. So let's carry on.
That gem looks suspicious to me.
What? Oh, you mean this floating soul gem here? It does look a tiny bit suspicious. When in doubt, I'm just going to shoot this off.
Be careful.
So nothing's happened, so it's all good. I wonder if we pick up the soul gem if something happens. Nope, no one cares. I wonder if you just picked it up off the pedestal if something would then happen.
Be careful.
So there's actually a locked door here. I was just checking to see if there was another way out, but there's probably just a chest or something behind it. Oh, damn it. Come on, ESO. Sort it out. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there is a chest. There we go. 18 gold, potion of healing. Not too bad. There's also a dwarven sword. Get out of my way. What are you doing?
Watch it.
It's my gold. Oh, this is suspicious. There's just a really long corridor. And I guess what they want you to do is run through here, but the place is actually laden with traps. If I walk on this, you can see all these spikes come up. So obviously if I was like running over this, and those spikes would hit me. But we're not that stupid, so I'll just show you what all these traps do. And that last one is just arrows. Don't care. Let's carry on then. Aha, there is a lever. So I'm guessing we have to pull this lever to go onwards. Oh, hello there, Mr. Draugr. Draugr Overlord. Oh, get out of my way. Got the kill cam, even though I was staggered. Pretty happy with that. Now, I do believe these guys always have a randomly enchanted weapon. So it's pretty good just to learn, like, a frost enchantment, fire enchantment, or whatever enchantment they have. So if we pull that next lever... it unlocks another room. This guy's just waiting for me, man. Look at him. He's ready. Take that arrow to the face. Oh, God. Look at him. He's just tanking these things. He doesn't care. Oh, my God. She killed him with the first fireball. She didn't need to throw another three at him. She just wanted to make sure he was definitely dead, clearly. Another battle axe of frost. I wonder if they're always frost enchantments. I can't remember. So now we're going to the throne room, which is where we're going to find Vokarn. So another potion of healing, and also a stamina one there.
Need something?
No, I don't need anything, you dumb brawl.
That's Vokarn, the guardian of the scroll. It must be just past him.
There he is. Are you ready for this? Are you
get
ready for this
me.
Epic battle? She just said, get away from me! You idiot. Get in there and fight. Go on, you first. See you later, idiot. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. Oh, I'm scared. He hurts. Yes. Oh my god, he's so tanky. Everything in this ruin was laughable compared to this boss. We should probably save the game here, just in case. Hello there, Voken. Don't fire your fireballs at me. They're really annoying because they have area of effect damage. So even if he misses, he's still going to hit you. Potion of resist fire. Conveniently, I have this with me. Among my 1,000 other potions for every single situation in Skyrim. Let's start using it. I think he does think he can face you. He is a dragon priest. He's not just some random priest, Ansgar. Look at him. He's just so tanky. I do so much damage with my bow, yet I can't even scratch him. I hope she can keep on tanking for me, because otherwise we're going to have problems. Me and Voken over here. He's just going to turn around like two-shot me. Even with my potion of fire resist, he doesn't care. Look at him, man. He's angry. I really want that staff he's using, because it looks like he has a staff of fireballs. He's kind of doing this weird dance move as well. This guy knows how to moonwalk, man. It's like Michael Jackson has returned from the grave. Look at him. He's not even touching the ground. He is literally levitating. Ansgar has just run out of fire magic, and now she's resorting to using her fucking dagger. Oh my god. Let's quickly get a potion out, because we're going to get wrecked otherwise. Quickly run away. Where's he gone? Here he is, here he is. I missed that. I can't believe I missed that. Nope, get away. Close the door. Oh my god, I'm so almost got killed then. Potion. Give me the potion. That's plenty of healing. So I don't have to use 10 up just to heal myself. Where's he gone?
Death awaits you.
Oh, he's right here. I didn't even know he's around that corner. Get out. He's actually got a conjuration spell out. He's using alteration to, like, increase his armor. But apart from that, he's not actually conjuring anything. I don't think he knows how to, but he definitely had a conjuration spell in his hand just now. I'll finish him off. Don't worry. Get that kill cam. There you go, boy.
Good riddance. Let's move on. The scroll must be in the next room.
Stop banging on about that scroll, you idiot, man. Doing? Jesus, like, all she cares about is this scroll. I'll take this Dragon Priest mask. Look at that. It looks awesome. It looks so cool. I love the blue Dragon Priest mask. It's almost like a bluey black steel. It's pretty sick, man. And then we have the Staff of Fireballs. You can actually get the Staff of Fireballs at level 1. It's really cool. I can't remember. Oh, off the top of my head. I'll find the video and I'll link it down below in the description where you can get it. But you can get one of these early on, and it's just so fun. You just fire out a massive fireball. Let me show you right now. Well, you've already seen the demonstration, but how cool is this? Boom! And the damage you do with that is based on your destruction skill. So obviously, if you have a high destruction skill, you do more damage with your staff. And you can just use soul gems to boost the enchantment level. But now we go into the next room.
There it is, on the table.
What table? Oh, I see. So that's the scroll she's banging. Oh, I'm going to take it. I'm going to take the scroll. Help Ansgar retrieve her scroll. Return the scroll to Ansgar. Nah, that's all right. We'll just keep it for ourselves, man. Now, there's actually a treasure chest up here, which I just hopped down to grab it before she did. But if we take this chest... I wonder what happens if you just keep the scroll for yourself, like... Does she care? Is she pissed at you? I don't know. Here's the boss chest, though, so don't forget to grab this, guys. Ebony War Axe. Actually, that's the first ebony weapon we found on this character. You can get ebony weapons at level 1 as well. And I'll leave a guide on how to do that in the description. But that's the first time it's just sort of showed up. So let's talk to her.
This is fun.
I've retrieved the scroll.
I cannot thank you enough for all of the help.
Why is she talking to me like this? Like, hey, I cannot thank you enough. Nah. Here's the scroll. Your thanks isn't enough. I think I'll be keeping this.
I'm sorry, but I can't let that happen.
Okay. She's letting it happen, guys. She's letting it happen. She doesn't care. She's running after me. Run away with the scroll. I wonder what happens if you just walk outside with it. Does she attack me? I don't know. Okay, so if we pull this lever, it looks like this is... I think it just loops around. Some more... Oh no, it's just bone marrow. I thought it was frost salts. But if we jump down here and just like run out of the dungeon, I wonder if she attacks me. Oh man, look, you can see like the ice coming through underneath the doorway. That's how cold it is. Crazy. So here we are.
Need something?
Well, I know you need something. Just like walk away from her. She's still running after me. Oh no, she's going back to the ruin now. So, if you don't give her the... Oh shit, what the fuck? She's angry. Where's she going? She's off to kill somebody.
No sign of her.
I think she just killed a mug crab. Okay, look, if we go on a quest log, return the scroll to Anska. I have the scroll, I should return it for my reward. So basically, if you kill her, you fail the quest. The only way we can complete
sometimes
this quest
is just to give her the scroll.
Sadly, she doesn't attack you if you don't give it to her. So here is the scroll.
And here's a little something for helping me out.
So she's going to give us the spell tome Conjure Flaming Atrium. So Conjure Flaming Familiar, that's pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. Summon a flaming familiar which will charge into battle and explode. I think it is okay, especially at lower levels, but it's not the most amazing spell. There are better spells, but it's a good spell nonetheless. It's not as good as your flaming fireball staff, which does much more damage. But hey, we have that now, so can't complain. And obviously, I think...
This is fun.
Oh, we can ask her what it says.
Well, let me look. This is a very exciting moment for me. It's encrypted. It'll take a while to figure this out.
Really, Anska? Are you kidding me?
Huh?
Oh, okay, so we're going to have to come back here later. So I did test this out, guys, but later on I did indeed return to the ruins. You'll
need
usually
something?
Find Anska in the throne room in the cleared out dungeon, and she'll be supposedly decrypting that scroll we found, but actually she never decrypts it. And you never find out what was on the scroll. So take solace in killing the fraud and looting her septums. And guys, if you want to collect the other Dragon Priest masks in order to unlock the secret mask, make sure you check out my video guide in the description, which shows you all the Dragon Priest mask locations. And also guys, if you want to be the first person to hear every time I release a new video, you can just smash the subscribe button and then just hit the little bell icon next to it. And then YouTube will notify you whenever I have a new video out. But anyway guys, thanks very much for watching. My name is ESO and I will see you guys in the next Skyrim video guide. Have a fantastic day and goodbye.